The number one pick in the draft, Cade Cunningham and the Detroit Pistons playing host to the Orlando Magic. We start you off with a little first quarter action. Look at Terrence Ross get up and stuff that thing home, rising and shining on that little inbounds pass. But Detroit was up by seven. They led it by seven at the break. Third quarter now, Cade Cunningham. Beautiful little hesitation. Then he gets to the rack. Everything under control for Cunningham. He had a dozen points and five assists in the game. Detroit up by nine. Franz Wagner finds Cole Anthony for the three-pointer. Then Cole Anthony finds Gary Harris for the little layup, hanging and hitting that one. Harris finished with 28 on the game. Detroit's lead at one. Cade Cunningham finds Hamidou Diallo driving and just throwing down a jam there. 17 points on the game. Detroit by three. 8 seconds left on the clock. Orlando down by three. Cole Anthony pulling up to try to tie this thing, but that one is off. And Detroit hangs on to win it by five. Final score, 97-92.